dismiss Money in the Bank, Io Sky, one-on-one. Bailey, of course, chased out of the arena by a deranged Shotzi moments ago, so Io goes it alone against Vega. Io looking for revenge after a Zelina Vega win a couple of months ago.
Mariqua Barbi looking to get back on track and climb the metaphorical ladder back to the top of this division, and taking out Miss Money in the Bank will certainly help that.
Incredible collision between Vega and Sky. Both women back to their feet. Zelina Vega with a forearm to the face of Io Sky. Zelina really fits into the whole MO of the LWO. Constantly an underdog throughout her entire career, doing everything she can to fight the battle to climb back up the ladder in WWE.
First ever female member of the LWO.
And Zelina on fire here tonight, delivering the right hands to Io Sky. And Zelina with a running clothesline takes Sky down quickly to the cover. Is it enough to put Miss Money in a Bank away, and a kick out at two?
For that interaction a little earlier with Shotzi, Io Sky just does not seem to be her usual self tonight.
Shotzi's really freaked out the members of Damage Control. Remember, Damage Control brought that upon themselves when they cut Shotzi's hair a few weeks ago.
Shotzi's hair looked terrible. It was bright green. They did her a favor.
Okay, you're a fashion expert. And here is Zelina with a Meteora. Is it enough to put Io Sky away? Kick out at two.
It's rare that anybody can match the genius of the Sky, Io Sky, in the aerial stakes, but Zelina Vega might be one of very few capable of doing that.
Zelina up over the top, lands on her feet.
Time for that code red.
Io Sky ducks underneath. Now Io Sky, that double underhook, and oh! Knee to the back, a backbreaker to Vega. And now Io firing up into the corner. Double knees to Zelina.
Genius in the bank, as Bailey would call her.
And now Io Sky has Zelina Vega right where she wants her. Gonna go up for the moonsault. Meanwhile, Shotzi and Bailey, and their fight continues.
That's a curio here.
Shotzi's gonna try to cut Bailey's hair with those clippers. And Shotzi's laughing like a hyena. And Bailey trying to scoot out of harm's way.
Get in the car and get down the highway, Bailey.
Io Sky and took a bit too much time after being distracted by the situation. Running powerbomb by Zelina Vega. And now Zelina into the code red. Cover. Win for Vega.
Here's your winner, Zelina.
Another big win for Zelina Vega over Miss Money in the Bank. Zelina just has Io's number, perhaps.
Absolutely not. As we see that code red, you have to have a massive assist to Shotzi, who I can already tell you is going to be a massive, massive pain in the backside for all of Damage Control for the next few weeks, months, years, who knows? I think you need a